Now, the major issue, beloved, that we are attempting to shine a light on today is the uncanny ways in which many believers are managing to miss their assignments and have become derelict in their faith duties because for whatever intent or purpose, beloved, we, so many of us, are not properly discerning and judging the signs. Failing to fully recognize, or for that matter, to even remember or to recall that our Heavenly Father has in the past and will continue in the future to use nearly anything or anyone that He chooses to gain our attention or to assign to us instruction or give us direction towards the purpose and goals which He has set forth for us to reach for His kingdom and our own betterment. Yes, anyone and anything is available at the disposal of the Most High. And many of us are literally missing our cues because either we have a conventional way that we've been taught of looking at things, and so we miss signs that are right in front of us because it doesn't come with a particular cloaking or a particular choir or church or ministerial robe, or it's not put in a certain package, and we miss powerful and anointed cues.